Capilla Flamenca is an ensemble for polyphonic music of the 14th, 15th and 16th century, and we are trying with our voices and instruments to recreate the wonderful music of composers like Pierre Larue, Josquin des Prez, Jacob Obrecht, Orlando Di Lasso, all people living and born in the Low Countries, but with their talents they made an international career all over Europe, and they went to the most prestigious courts or kingdoms to sell their products, their music, their voices, and certainly what they left, their polyphonic music, which is still so wonderful and of an inventiveness which is unbelievable. Josquin des Prez was certainly one of the most famous and best played polyphonist singers of his time. He was working all over Europe and his music got famous all over these places, with the emperor, with the popes. And what we like to present is just a simple song, Belle sur toute, so the nice girl came into the city and we want to have a beautiful song for her. He took out probably a very known popular melody, which he put into four voices. A wonderful piece, very simple, very classical polyphony. Josquin des Prez was also found in the manuscripts of Margaret of Austria. She was living and working in Mechelen, a city, a wonderful city in the Low Countries, in which you still can feel today the history of the 15th century. And she was an exceptional lady in the sense that she had a very good taste for culture, for music, for painting. She was a musician, she was painting, and so by that experience she made the best choices for her personal book of songs. And in that book you can find a lot of compositions of her, maybe her most favorite composer, Pierre Larue. And we would like to present you a wonderful piece, D'olio super te, by Pierre Larue. It's just amazing how the lamento of David complaining about the death of his brother Jonathan is still there in the music today, certainly in the four voices of Capilla Flamenca. Innsbruck, ich muss dich lassen is a polyphonic song from Heinrich Isaac, born in the Low Countries. But the man was already working very early in his life in Italy with the Medicis and later on in Germany, in Vienna, with the Emperor. And this song, Innsbruck, ich muss dich lassen, became one of the most popular songs he ever wrote. And even in 19th and even in today, it's still known as a national hymn. Capilla Flamenca is working already more than 20 years and producing more than 40 CDs with only this kind of music. It has the impression that this fountain is never drying up. There are so many excellent composers, and so the choices are not difficult to be made.
Wat hoorde je? Ik werd ingesteld. Ja, ik kan alles heel goed volgen. Je hebt daar dingen nog niet gelijk.
Hoorde jij mij ook?
Ja. Maar ik wil gerust een tikkertje achteruit hoor.
Nee. Ik wil gerust een tikkertje achteruit. Want ik weet ons wel eens zeggen. Dat is
Hybrid Amour is one of the latest productions of Capilla Flamenca, in which we try to connect the paintings, the illuminations, the manuscripts of the Dukes of Burgundy. They were really book lovers and they spent lots of money to illuminate these wonderful books. And we still can see them in the library in Brussels. At the same time, they had wonderful composers working for them, as Guillaume Dufay and Gilles Benchois, living in the Low Countries. And it's amazing to see how the music, the refinement, the poetry, and also the ideas of course, of courtly love is connected in music and their paintings. Musical zodiac, we are connecting the music of Stockhausen, 20th century composer, with music of the Ars Nova, 14th century. And for Capilla Flamenca, it's really very an exceptional thing to go into the contemporary music. But of course, we have very excellent colleagues, the collective, a Flemish group of playing classical musical instruments. But the special thing is that the Tierkreis of Karl Heinz Stockhausen is really an exceptional composition in which you feel that he is really connected with older music and maybe with the music of the 14th century. So the music of Stockhausen, his Tierkreis, and the connection with Ars Nova music of the 14th century is just a unique experience.
Thank you.
polyphonic setting of the very famous Flemish song Mia by Luc de Vos, he's really very known in Belgium. We made out our own polyphonic setting by the Capilla Flamenca just because it's so typical also for composers of the 15th century that they took a melody very known at that moment to work out in a polyphonic setting. That's what we want to show.
Toen ik honger had, kwam ik naar je toe. Je zei eten kan als je de afwas doet.
Domine fortune difficile sint. Eis cobiam facam de quam insaniunt. Equites ives gubernant. Merius quam olimantea. Rosa.